what you know about a nigga getting off late. Only cause a nigga hustling all day. I got pounds, gotta move it across the causeway. Guys, it's your boy Frank in the Trap, back again with another video. You feel me? Featuring my dog
Forever Chris, seven times shit,
and my boy
MG2.
Okay.
And y'all already know what the fuck going on, man. We got another pressure visual right now for you guys today. You feel me?
Right now.
Tune in. You feel me? With us. You feel me?
For the visual.
And today, man, we got for y'all. We got Jackboy, man. 1K, you feel me? Already, man, it's been about what? A couple of hours, man. Bro, already got 150,000 views.
Jackboy coming up third.
You feel me? Like, he cutting up. We gotta check this bitch out ASAP.
You gotta see what this bitch
so look, right before we tune in, man, right fucking now, man, y'all subscribe to the fucking gang and let's tune this shit together. You feel me?
Let's go.
Big dog shit. Everybody trying to come around now. But when I need it, they let me down. I keep pulling out. No time to joke around with these clowns. No time to joke around with these men. Hey.
Everybody trying to come around now, but when I need it, let me down.
Hey.
I keep on. Look, I joke around with these men. How you sign up with these men? How you sign up with these men? Then they got the cheeks for weeks.
The white girl cheeks.
Flat back booty, but it got a little punch to it. And Hatch 86 Films directed that bitch right there. I see you.
I know. I played around.
What y'all rate that bitch?
I gave it a 7. I'm gonna give him a full 8.
Whole lot of ZZ shit on that bitch, I see that. Skeezy. Whole lot of zombie action. You feel me? I fuck with that, you feel me? That's coming from the booth. You feel me? Y'all thugging hard.
Harder than that. Kodak, man.